somebody, damn. I just hit somebody, man, bitch left her, damn. I just hit somebody, left, damn.
Y'all know what time it is, hockey game nighttime. Let's see who finna get today.
We got somebody.
We got somebody, baby.
Close my shit! Close my shit!
Can you guys shut the fuck up? Bro, does that hurt?
No, just do it like this.
Energy made this one.
Yeah. You said you were alright. Okay. I can take you there. Yeah. That's all you gotta do is say that one time. Okay. Yeah.
Girl, he better accept my OnlyFans and my 40 plus body count. Exactly, girl. If he can't accept my ran through dirty Arby sandwich pussy whore ass, then he's not a real man. And since we're dumb bitches, all we have to say is a man with preferences is misogynistic. Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck?
$19 Fortnite card. Who wants it?
No more Fortnite?
Bro, this man bought some croissants. What the fuck?
Act like Naruto in front of your dad? Run it.
I will become Hokage. I'll make everybody acknowledge me.
Oh.
I will become Hokage. Sexy jutsu.
Sexy what?
Sexy jutsu.
Rasengan.
Poppin' hood, you get it poppin'.
Time to take a huge dump. Here we go. Oh, got a black widow spider there. Just scoot him over. Few more friends over here. Scoot them over. Get out of here. Oh, got a snake on the toilet. Throw him in the shower. No big deal. And here we go. Oh.
The mama, she killing it. Yo, nigga, go hopping by the wheel. Oh. Y-R-N.
Just got the Lady Gaga Oreos.
Here goes my first bite.
Oh my. Oh my.
Macaroni with the chicken strips.
How long's the ride home?
It's gonna be about 30 minutes, sweetie.
Okay.
What the fuck just happened?
Reasons my girlfriend's mad at me. Let's get right into it. Reason number one, I only posted her 4 times a day this week. I should have posted her 5.
What?
I mean 6.
That's
I mean
what
6.
I thought.
Reason number two, it snowed outside and she wasn't able to get her nails done. That's on me. I should have called Mother Nature and told her not to make it snow.
As you should.
Reason number three, she caught me cheating in her dream. That's on me. I should have been loyal.
Mm-hmm.
And last for this week, she got her period. That's on me. I should have got her pregnant.
Yo!
Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know?
Why is it spicy?
Are you fucking serious? What happened to you as a child?
Thinking of the time I played dead to see how Turbo would react.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you.
Have you ever seen a white girl twerk?
I ain't never seen a white girl twerk.
Do you wanna see a white girl twerk?
Yeah, yeah, I wanna see the white girl twerk.
With full bellies and clear skies, it's a paradise.
Because you murdered half the planet.
A small price to pay for salvation.
Alright, bro, watch this, bro. Bro, look at the form! Oh my god! What is that? Look at his lips! He's like, bro, what the hell? Oh my god! Then this damn green jelly bean, what the hell is he? Oh my god! Bro, is this nigga screaming? Hey, yo! Hold on! Hey, bro, hold on! Drip check! Bro, look at the kicks! Oh my god! Is this nigga playing a peanut? Is he playing a damn nut? Look at his face! He like! Oh my god, stop playing with him, bro! Yeah!
Tell me your name without actually telling me your name.
Now look at this.
Alright, look y'all, so Fire trying to save his girl, right? Look what bro pulls out to save her. Bro gets the scissors to get the rope loose. But hold on, Ferb, it look like the rope not the only thing you trying to get loose, boy. What you doing on her like that? Oh, I get it, bro. You trying to get you some on the escalator? Bro, straight pimping. But hold on. Drip check. Look at the hat. Look at the belt. Look at the face. He like.
Arby's.
Oh my god, Ferb, he's pimping.
He said you're alright. Okay, I can take you there. Yeah. That's all you gotta do is say that one time. Right, okay.
Yeah. Now look at this.
Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, I'm a ball. Gosha garments and a white dream.
I held you close to me. So call out my name. Call out my name.
Chillin' on a weekend like usual. Watching SpongeBob and Scooby Dooby Doo. She took the wires to my PlayStation, she doing too much. I didn't wipe my butt, I just pooped and got up. She got the cutest daughter, so I went to pick her up. Then almost tossed her, cause she really kicked me right in my nuts. I had to put some ice on him.
Would you still love me if I was fat?
Yeah, of course.
But mom, you are fat.